visualize your goals. Before a painter put brush to canvas, he or she sees the picture mentally. If you think of what you want to achieve by dealing with your unsolved challenge in terms of painting, what do you see? Is the picture you are thinking of worth painting? Just like an owner or manager, we need to see our goals in our mind so that we can put them into action. What is it you want to achieve by solving or better dealing with this unsolved problem?